What's up, guys? Your boy Josh Swag here with another video. I won't be going live or anything at this moment, but please make sure to leave a like and drop a subscribe. Drop a like, and please make sure to subscribe because I would really appreciate it. So yeah, guys, as y'all see, this video is enjoy, and as y'all see, I'm gonna show y'all around. What's going on in Fortnite right now, because this is really a new update. Everything is back usually to normal right now. So as I can see, the background theme is really different now. It is now chrome, like regular. So as I can see here, the new Heartland skin is here, and it's only for Battle Pass owners that can unlock the skin. And here we go, the level up quest. This is really one of the coolest skin that I was waiting for to get, that I was looking forward to get. She got two edit styles. She got this one, the original one, and it's kind of dope, but it's, I don't know, I keep seeing gold. But the one I most likely like is the ink one, the pen and ink one. The black and white, baby. I kind of like this one. This, guys, go check the skin out, because this skin is really going to leave the shop on December 3rd. And y'all got to all complete 28 quests to get the whole set. The fourth challenge drop on November 23rd. That is about 2 weeks. That's next week. I'm not sure, but that's next week. But yeah, guys, go check this skin out, because this skin is going to be super rare. That is never coming back at all. It's never coming back. Like I'm saying, never coming back. So please go check it out. And here it goes. The backling, the dragon, the black and white. Dream. Dragon dreams. Oh, nice. Kind of cool. And yeah, the web and the pickaxe. Kind of dope. And yeah, go check it out. And the island shop, nothing pretty good here. Nothing pretty good, because today's the Day of the Dead, and there's only this skin here. This skin here that I really rock with him. I like his curly hair. It's reactive, but I'm not sure what kind of reactive he has. Here you go. Face paint off and face paint on, but I'll be like this one. I don't like the reactive on. No, I don't like the reactive. I like this one because it's really cool. It's really cool, and his backling and his pickaxe, his web. The Black Adam is here. New Star Wars collab is here. This face remind me of Indiana Jones. As I can see here, Indiana Jones face. I didn't know he was part of the Star Wars. Han Solo, that's his name. And this pickaxe, it reminds me of the Chapter 2, Season 5, Moralin, I think Mandalorian. Yeah, Mandalorian, when he was in the Battle Pass, he had this, like when he was an NPC. And Chapter 2, Season 5, when he was an NPC, and you could kill him and get his mythic and his jetpack. And he used to have this gun, I think. I don't remember that much. I think it was a sniper or a rifle. But I'm gonna have to search that up and see if I'm right or wrong. And here you go, pickaxe. We'll check out these emo and glider and Luke Skywalker. I kind of like Luke Skywalker. He's kind of cool. The blessed and the cave, the cape is covering him. Oh, nice. This is backling. We actually got two backlings. Okay, you can put black. This cape is a backling too. It's kind of cool. And this freaking glider, the X-34 lander speeder. Kind of cool. And all the rest of these, and yeah, that's all. And I'll be doing a challenge like this pretty soon. because I really capped the skin a lot, and I really get this 100. So good job, Epic. Good job on this. Good job. I really like the skin a lot. I really like the skin a lot. And yeah, I'll be doing a challenge with that. I enjoy his face. I like his face. Glitchy, and the body's black, and the hair is like octopus. I don't know. I'm not sure, but the face is really nice. And yeah, guys, these are some free rewards that you can complete. You can complete these challenges in Team Rumble. Like I said, Team Rumble. And this, I left this one for last. But I think after you do this one, you'll be getting more challenges. I'm not sure. And the Chrome Punk, all you gotta do is level up 50 levels accounts. 50 levels to get all these rewards. First one is a back lane. Second one is the loading screen. And the third one is the skin. That's the most I want. And the Rick Pickle, all you gotta do is do it in this mode. The auto rush, I think it is. I don't know how to pronounce that. But yeah, it's all you gotta do is kill zombies and eliminate cube and all those kind of monsters in the Skywalker challenges. Check out the lightsabers and the Star Wars guns and Darth Vader's in the map too. And yeah, and more. A lot of things is gonna run in the back and the bite. All you gotta do is be him, the skin, and go do those, complete those challenges. That's how you do it. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy, and make sure to subscribe. Your boy John Swag is about to hop in into a map, because I got something really, really special for y'all that I gotta take on my glasses. This is actually my gaming glasses, guys. You can really see through. Look, see, every time I do this, the camera looks nice. You see how it looks? But every time I do this, it goes like blurry. I don't know what's wrong with my camera. I'm looking forward to get a new cam for Christmas, because Christmas is almost around. Okay, I got a special surprise for y'all. Let me go into my cam real quick. Let me put my face real quick. As y'all can see here, let me put this on, it's too loud. Today is the Day of the Dead, November 2nd, right? We are in the, this is, today is the Day of the Dead, right? So, I told my mother to go to Halloween Spirit and get me a mask, because I really wanted to try this out on YouTube. Like, I want to get my viewers hype. Not hype. But I wanted to do a challenge to see if I can win with a mask on. As I can see here, here's the mask. It got like the teeth, the eye. I took this one out because I couldn't see with both of them, so I left one out, as I can see. But yeah, it got those little black stuff that's behind. As y'all see there, the black. I don't know how you call that, but it's like little, it got like little dots in it. It makes it look blurry when you play. So yeah, this map is dope though. This map is really dope. So yeah, guys, let's put it on. We're about to jump down. Let me jump quick. So here we go. I already jump. I click X. Hopefully I get a dub like this. Here we go. Like it? What y'all think about it? I look good, huh? So yeah, guys, I'm actually, today is the Day of the Dead, and you gotta celebrate it, you know, your loved ones. And yeah, here we go. Let's go get some dubs, baby. So here we go. We are flying down. We're gonna go near Daily Bugles. I mean, I can still call it Daily Bugles, because, dude, that was my favorite place. They should have left the name the way it was. For now, why did y'all change the name? Why? Y'all should have left it the way it was. But yeah, guys, this is my set right here. I got the Richter glider.
And this skin that I got on is kind of cool. Kind of cool, and I got the sniper PK pickaxe. As y'all can see, I got the sniper PK pickaxe. And yeah, we got the pulse rifle. Let's try to use that gun. Let's try to get some dubs with this gun. And yeah. And here we go. We're about to break this down. Well, I got two minis. So yeah, guys, let's try to win with this mask. Because I never did this in my life. Never in my life did this. But I always wanted to do this. Always wanted to do this. Okay, I actually like this gun right here. Who's the Spider-Man? Oh man, I'm sorry for you. Dude, you just made me waste all my minis for nothing. Cause I couldn't see really well. So there we go. I actually got one eye open and one eye closed right now. So I can see with the mask. Look at my screen. Look at my camera. So I'm actually gonna stay with the setup. Alright, let's go to this NPC. No way! How much I hit him? Oh my god, he almost... Oh my god, man. Almost not died, but Itachi, he was lucky. I mean, not Itachi, right? That's not Itachi. I think it was. But yeah, here we go, guys. Let's go to another match. But I'm trying to get this dub. And I won't stop until I get it. This is over here. I haven't landed here in a while. Got the snipey. Get out of here, bro.
Double kill.
Wow, I killed all four of them. Wow. Wow. What a massive kill for Josh. Josh the Swag. What a kill. How many bit pops you have, brother? How many big pops you have, man? We're gonna have to drop that. And we're gonna have to we're gonna have to use this. Here it is. Oh, the goo gun. The goo gun. Let's gotta get that. Let's go. Damn, I wish I can get that snap like that. Here we go, we go. Woo! Got with that, let's get it. There you go. How many kills? Six kills, baby. Run! Okay, somebody's there. Mother cracker. Alright, let's stay right up here. Okay. Eventually, nobody wants to smoke. Nobody wants to oh, I thought it was a person right there. Oh, we gotta leave. Oh my god. We have to leave. Okay, we're gonna go into this, this ship right here. And we're gonna got to get some cover because right now we got 8 kills. 8 eliminations. I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Okay, we go. We're gonna have to find a zipline. Okay, we got 11. And guy up there. Way! Oh, Jesus, man. Had 8 kills, man, but that's not bad. Already get this dub. Already. Okay, we're gonna have to... Oh. Jesus Lord, I almost died. Oh my god. What in the world? Yeah, I got one kill now. Okay, I gotta get a closer look on this. Kill, man. Oh my goodness. That was a great kill. I was not expecting that myself. Oh my goodness. Dude, get your ass. Dude, land right here with me. I swear to Jesus. Let's go, let's go. Hey, yo, that is awesome. That is really awesome, man. What a hype this I have right now. There we go. One's down here. Is that a person? Okay, let's try to snipe that person right there. We have about, it's only three people left. Hit him. One XP. Oh my god, he wants me to show my face. He wants me to show my face. He's about to get this dub. Let him come up here. I swear, let him come up here. Let him come up here. Three kills in a row, man. We got three kills. Three kills, man. Excuse me about that. Whew. That was a great strategy. Y'all hear that? A great strategy. What is that? That's a chrome pig. Yeah, that's a pig. Okay. Okay, so we in the middle of the zone. Okay, we is still in the zone. Okay, we're gonna go round. Okay, we gotta think about something, guys. We can't just stand up here. We gotta get this dub. Dude, that was a great strategy. Here we go. I ain't freaking scared right now. Let the circle come again. Because that's when they are going to start moving. Here we are. The hell I'm doing? I just click on the menu. Why? Okay, we are still in a circle. Okay, the storm is coming in right now. Dude, I want them to come up here, man. Dude, I should have got two exotics. Okay, somebody's throwing grenades, I think. Never mind. That's a storm. There you go. 22. Oh my god. A package just arrived. So here we are. Okay, somebody's coming up here. Dude, where you going, man? Oh, Jesus. Okay, we are not in the zone. Oh my god! Who's the storm? Ruby, man. How you got the dub, man? Four kills. Not bad, guys. Not bad. That was a great strategy that I just did. But yeah, guys. I hope y'all enjoy the video. Because hope is what make us do the best strategies. I don't know if it makes sense, but yeah, here we go. We're gonna unlock this paradigm skin. Here we go. We need two more paradigms. I said two more paradigms. Two more styles. Here you go. Two more styles. We need Bait and we need Meowsis. Skull Meowsis. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit that like button and subscribe. Peace! I hope y'all enjoy this beautiful mess. And y'all see that strategy that I just did. Hope y'all learn from it. Peace. Love y'all. Oh, have a great day. Yes, sir. Have a great day. Peace.